Yo.
Yo.
Y'all want these? How can they find out?
Oh, shit.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy, Dane Diddy.
Hi, I'm Stephanie.
Bang, bang, boomerang.
Yeah, man, we about to check out this Lil Nas X Old Town Road. It says official movie.
Oh.
Shout out to Bang, Bang, Boomerang. I mean,
shout out, Bang, Bang.
We got Ambitious Ace on the B cam. What's going on, Ace?
On the B.
My bad. We can't have two Bang Bangs in the same podcast. Hey, I've been drinking. I'm just letting y'all know right now. You know, and we got Stephanie.
It's 1 p.m., by the way.
We got a new guest, it's Stephanie.
Hi, how are you?
So she's
why'd I say that?
So, Old Town Road. Does everybody like this song? You like it?
You know what?
Uh-oh.
You know what? This is my first video on here. Let me not get comments. It's cool.
I love this song.
I love it too. Yeah.
Like, I absolutely love this song. I'm not, yeah, I've heard me multiple times. Like, I listen to everything except for country and death metal. That's it. Mm. Those are the two no's. Everything else, I'm completely open to listen to. But if the country song sounds dope, well, if the song in general sounds dope, I'll listen to it. I just don't like hearing people yell at me. That's the only thing. Same. So, what do y'all think's gonna happen in this video?
Got to be some horses. Maybe
I mean,
some
stating the obvious.
Maybe some horses in the back, you know, possibly. But I'm curious to see how Billy Ray and Lil Nas X, I guess, collab. I'm sure there's going to be some kind of Ferrari or something in the country. So
Porsches,
we'll see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
that's what you think, we're going to see some Porsches?
I think they're going to be in the country on an old town road.
Yeah.
There's going to be, like you said, some horses. That's the whole song. So yeah, I think that we're gonna see that.
That's pretty much it.
Any comments, Ace?
Cameos.
Okay. One.
Yep. Let's check it out, man.
Let's do it.
I know this is way out there, but I think we're gonna see somebody from Kill Bill. And I hate that movie.
Yo, that'd be fun.
You hate Kill Bill?
Yes.
Why?
It's whack.
What?
Oh, my
I think
goodness.
Quentin Tarantino movies
That's
are trash.
A whole
oh. Oh, wow.
Get on with the music.
Okay. Wow.
We can talk about this after.
Big talk. Okay.
let me make sure I'm on the right internet. Okay. Y'all ready?
Let's do it. Okay. Got the horses.
Looking like
Django.
Old Town Road in 1880.
Oh my God!
Hey,
why he gotta drink
like a runaway
like
slave? Someone's gonna get on me for saying that.
Whoa! Oh! Oh. Why we stop? When you see a black man on a horse going that fast, you just gotta let him fly.
You're right.
That's
a horse.
That is a horse. Oh!
Chris Rock, I love Chris Rock.
Daddy. That was rough.
This is dope.
Yeah, this is dope so far.
It should be fine.
That looks like a video game bag of money.
I don't know, man. And last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming outsiders. Yeah, you're with me this time. Everything's gonna be all right.
Bruh.
Mama.
I ain't gonna lie, I like the version without Billy Ray Cyrus more.
Really?
I honestly do.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
I think I'm the opposite.
Really?
You know what? It's Old Town Road. I've been hearing people say hotel room.
Oh, no.
Why would you take a horse to a hotel room? What is wrong with you? I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Hat is matted black. Got the boots is black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your horse. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up on that porch. Paper plate.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. Hey, hey.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheating on my baby, you can go and ask her. My ride is a movie, bull riding in boots. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty.
Okay, you got me, it's all good. You cheated on that horse, hey, like the B12, but I ain't even worried about it. I just hit a flock and I'm up. I seen you before, you from Compton, right?
Huh?
I'm sorry. Hey, Quan, get the children off the animal, please. That's his property. We don't do that. You know what I mean? I apologize about that. You have a good day. Get off my car. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. The super mall. Bingo Hall.
Bingo. She's a rapper.
Pat down calls town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car.
Is that Brad?
Huh?
Who's that?
He's a DJ.
Oh, okay.
They made a damn line dance for it.
Have you guys ever been line dancing?
No. You know what? They made me do it in elementary school.
Oh, okay.
In our elementary school, everybody had a line dance.
Yeah. No. In elementary school, they made us learn the like electric slide. Yeah.
Some of these people look really familiar.
Yeah. There's a lot of cameos in this.
Wow. Nothing that fast in my life. Never.
Gone.
Right. Faster than a speeding bullet. Faster than a speeding bullet with grease on it.
With grease on it.
Really? Hair grease. Look at him go.
Oh, okay. There you go. Oh, so that was Rico Nasty. I thought it was her.
Boogity.
Yo, I ain't gonna front,
man.
Yo, Chris. Oh, first of all, I just want to point. Yo, Chris Rock's looking like he's actually aging now.
Yeah.
Like before this, I always thought he looked young, but man, he's looking like his hair is gray. His face is starting to wrinkle.
Oh yeah, he's grown.
I mean, he's old.
Yeah, man. Look, man, the video was really dope. It was really fun. I want to go to Old Town Road. yeah, man. I really enjoyed this, man.
I liked it. I was pleasantly surprised. Yeah, I like the cameos. I love Chris Rock, so if you throw him in anything, I like it. And it looks like it was like well done.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Was she a cameo too?
Who?
The girl?
I don't think so. The girl in the very beginning. If she was, I guess comment below.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, absolutely. This was amazing. Oh my gosh. Like, I'm sitting there watching a movie. You know,
yeah.
In a sense. And I think this was a mission in Red Dead Redemption, if I'm not mistaken. But they did a really good job. I think Lil Nas X, I mean, he's a star in my eyes. You know, he really showed it in this video. I'm becoming a big fan of this guy. So yeah, loved it.
I just hope he can make another great song, because if he tries to do it in the same sound, people are gonna be like, all right, y'all, now you trying to just pander.
Mm-hmm.
But I enjoyed the hell out of this. I've been listening to this song nonstop since the first time I found it. Like, I love this song. I played it for my boss because he listens to country music, and he was dying laughing. Oh, yo. He was dead weak. like every with every punchline, like when he's like cheating on my baby, you can go and ask her, lean in my bladder. But when he said the Wrangler on my booty, he damn near fell out of his seat. He was just like, yo, this is so funny. Is this like a parody? I'm like, nah, he said it serious. He's like, well, he got the stereotypes down. Like, he killed the stereotypes. That's why he thought it was a parody. But I liked it, man.
Love it. Do you think it's that he's serious? Because I thought he had like rap songs and then he made this.
Yeah, he did. I mean, I feel like that's the thing with these younger kids. Like, they seem more open to trying different genres of music. Mm-hmm. As opposed to like the older generation, it was like, you gotta do this. Mm-hmm. Don't get me wrong, like Nelly did a country joint, like mm-hmm. Beyonce did a country joint. There's been some people that done country songs before. So like when I heard this, it just seemed like he kind of found a way to merge, mm-hmm. like make a trap country song, you know. Gotcha. So when I heard it, I was just like, I mean, why can't it be on a country charts? I get it, but apparently they said country songs use that sound.
They do. Like, I listen to country music. This sounds like something from Florida Georgia Line. Do you know who they are?
Mm-hmm. I thought it was a Florida Georgia State Line. Yeah, well, you're probably right. I don't know.
Yeah, well, they
had a song with Nelly, right?
Did they?
I think had a song with Nelly.
I think they did, because Nelly did. It was either him or them or Jason Aldean, but I think that like they make songs that sound very similar to this. It's like a lot of like you could party to it.
Like with the drums and everything.
Yeah, like you could party to it. And like, even if you don't like rap, like, well, when it, like if you don't like country, like I went to school in like the country and like people would blast like, you know, Jason Aldean or Florida Georgia Line. I'm like, okay, that's cool. But this kind of reminded me of that. But like, I feel like, to try and get yourself into country music and not be white, it's not as accepting. It's not like a white rapper, mm-hmm. you know, being accepted by the rap community. It's like, it's really tough, I think, unfortunately.
I can see
Don't
that.
At me.
Yeah. I can see that, though. But yeah, man, let us know in the comments how y'all feel below. Hit us up on Twitter. I'll start from Instagram. Hit us up on Instagram, at TRC Podcast.
Hit me up on Instagram. Yeah. Stephanie Left, Stefanie Left, because my last name is Wright.
That's kind of dope.
Welcome to the Wall Podcast.
And then on Twitter, you can hit us up at TRC Podcast Live. You got a Twitter?
I don't.
Okay.
WTT Pop. Damn, now I'm messing up. WTTW Podcast.
Yeah, man. Go over to Welcome to the Wall Podcast. Subscribe to his YouTube channel. You can follow her for sure. You know, young actress, writing too.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you for the shout out.
Yeah. And then you can subscribe to Prince Trey John's Gaming World and My Voice with Darren Friends as well. And don't forget about Ambitious Ace.
Yo.
All right, y'all. Peace.
Peace.